Hear me. If there is anyone here whose destiny is not opened and is not speaking, you love God, you are sincere, but your life is grounded, and that's what you have seen happen to other people. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare, like a little flower opens up and begins to bud, I command your destiny to open up. Open up financially. Open up